Good morning. My name is Apostle Raw, and I'm the lead producer of A Raw Productions, and this is Happy Sunday. I hope you're blessed. An unfriendly person isolates himself and seems to care only about his own issues. For his contempt of sound, judgment makes him a recluse. Senseless people find no pleasure in acquiring true wisdom, for all they want to do is impress you with what they know. An ungodly man is always cloaked with disgrace, as dishonor and shame are his companions. Words of wisdom are like a fresh, flowing brook, like deep waters that spring forth from within, bubbling up inside the one with understanding. It is atrocious when judges show favor to the guilty and deprive the innocent of justice. A senseless man jumps headfirst into an argument. He's just asking for a beating for his reckless words. A fool has a big mouth that only gets him into trouble, and he'll pay the price for what he says. The words of a gossip merely reveal the wounds of his own soul, and his slander penetrates into the innermost being. The one who is too lazy to look for work is the same one who wastes his life away. And the character of God is a tower of strength, for the lovers of God delight to run into his heart and be exalted on high. This is Proverbs 18, 1 through 10, the Passion Translation. Happy Sunday and be blessed.